what word to use for that sentence. Ethan, what word would work best? Meaning a quick, short jump. You're gonna have to go through the words and figure it out. It's a quick, short jump. Look through your spelling words. Do you see anything in lesson 10 spelling words? Look in the lesson 10 spelling words right there. It says 10. Which word would you use? Hop work for the first word?
Yes.
So look on number one. Okay, so go to number one. Hop is three letters, correct? Number one, does